final heaven. Yeah, children. Okay. Last class we have discussed number names up to 15. That we have discussed the page number. Open your page number 101 till red. Now what comes in between? Read the numbers. That what comes in between till that we have discussed. Now open your textbook page number 102. Open your textbook page number 102. 102 in that first one, sixth main you see children. Sixth main, insert the symbols greater than or equal. That we have discussed in the last class. See, insert the symbols that greater than or small than. What it means, children? That you have to. Right now means what is this? See, it is bowl, it is bucket, see bowl is smaller than this bucket, bowl is smaller than this bucket means it is smaller than, what you know children, it is smaller than this, what it is, water tank. Water tank, here spoon. Tell me, yes, water tank is bigger than spoon. So, which is small number? This small number means, here small number, here 3, here 5. 3 is smaller than 5. It is less than 5. So, this symbol will come, it is less than. 3 is less than 5. What it means, children? See, 23 is less than 25. Like that. In case here, 30 and 25. See, 30 is bigger than 25. So, like that it will come. Means, which is big number? This symbol will show you which is big number, which is small. So, you should find it. See, 30 is greater than 25, that is greater than 25. Understood, my children? See, this you know maybe because of last class we have discussed in that. Means in the last chapter we have discussed about this and you have learned also. So, now come to this. See, insert the symbol here. Four problems are there. First one, 36, 38, 50. 49. Next, 42, 47, and 27, 30. 27, 30. Understood, my children? See, tell me, 36 and 38. Yes, 36 is smaller than 38. And 42 and 47, very good. 42 is less than 47, means 47 is big number, 42 is small number. So, this crocodile mouth, closing mouth. Understood, no children? So, 42 and 47, you also want to eat more chocolates. They are no? Which hand you will see your mother hands, which hand she has more chocolate, that you will take. So, see, less is there means one hand. She kept in the one hand one chocolate, in the one other hand she kept five chocolate. Which one you want to take? Five chocolate you want to take? One chocolate you want to take? No. So, like that only. 42 is smaller than 47. Understood, my children? So, 50 and 49. 50 is, which is big number? 50 or 49? 50 is bigger than 49. 27 is smaller than 30. Understood, no children? Like this, you have to put the symbol. Understood? Now, see, ascending order and descending order. What is ascending order? It is very good. The ascending order means smallest to greatest. Descending order means greatest to smallest. Understood, no children? Smallest to greatest. It is a ascending order. Ascending ascending order and this is descending order. This is descending order. Would you hear in the textbook they have given two problem? Write in your CW. This you have to write in your CW. What it means, children? This you have to write in your CW. Understood? No. See, write the following in ascending order. First one. See the first one. See, this you did not forget. I hope. See, means ascending order means small. See, like that. Like that it will go. Who is tall, he will go last. That is ascending order. Descending order means who is tall, he will come first. And who is short, he will go last. That is descending order. Understood, my children? This is ascending order. This is descending order. Small to big. Big to small. So here see, 7th, 9th. Okay, children, open your CW now. Write this. Write the following in ascending order. Write the following in ascending order. The first one you see 33, 38, 30, 47. Tell me, children, what is that ascending order means? Small to big. Which is small? 33, 38, 30, 47. Which is small? Very good. 33 is small. 38, 30. Very good. 30. It's over now. Next. 33, 38, 47. 33. Next. 38. Next. 47. Small to big. It is ascending order. Understood, no children? Next one is CD1. 41, 47, 34, 45. See that? Which is small number, children, here? Which is small number here? Just small number is 34 is small. Next 41, 47, 45. 41. Next 47? No. 45. Next 47. This ascending order. Understood, no children? I hope you understood. This you write in your CW in class. Still more I will give for both this ascending order. Still more problem I will give for you. You should write the answer and send it. I will check it. Understood, no children? I hope you all are understanding what I am telling. So now to this two you practice in your rough book. Unique class I will give still more today. Got it, no children? How many times if you practice you get this you can understand this ascending order and you can write it yourself. See, no need to take anyone else. Got it, no children? So you have to practice many times in your rough book. Understood, no? Unique today, unique class I will give still more. For this problem, you should write. What did you know, children? Okay, next. Write the following numbers in the descending order. What is this descending order, children? Descending order. What is the descending order? If you can. What is the descending order? Can you tell children? Yes, biggest to smallest. See children, here, which is big? 42, 50, 39, 36. 50 is bigger than this 3. Next. Very good. 42 is bigger than this 2. Next. 39. Next. 36. Big to small. Big to small. 50, 42, 39, 36. Big to small. It is a descending order. What is descending order? Descending order means big to small, greatest to smallest, tall to short, tall, from tall to short. Understood, no children? Like that. Now tell me this one answer. Which is big number here? Very good, 47. Next, 46. Next, 35. Next, 32. Very good, children. So, big to small. This is descending. We will call this is descending order. Understood, no children? This we are calling descending order. I hope you all understood. Okay, children. Next, come to see that we are filling the blanks. This you have to write in your CW because of same thing what you have studied in before the class. That only you have to write in here. Nothing is there here. That you have to write. See. 2, 3 I will do remaining you should write in your CW of the children. Fill in the boxes. See, A1 they have done. 110 and 3 ones. Fill in the boxes. Write in your CW. Fill in the boxes. See, 110, 3 ones means 13. See, B1 will see children. Write in your CW. 2 tens and 4 ones. 2 tens. This should come in the tens place. 2 tens. And 4 ones. That means 24. C1. 3 tens and 3 ones. Yes, very good. Someone telling answer. Very good, children. See, 3 tens, 3 ones. That is 33. See, remaining 4 problems are there that you have to write. Remaining 4 problems that answer you should write in your CW. In class, I will check today your name. I will check that answer. Understood, my children? Okay. Next, write the expanded form. Write the expanded form. Here they have given numbers. Just they have given this set numbers. But here you should write the expanded form. See, children. Write the expanded form. Write the expanded form. See, first one is it, children. 23. 2 means tens. 2 tens means 20. And 3 ones. 2 tens and 3 ones. Understood, no children? Like that, also you can write. Or one more thing. 2 tens means 20 plus 3 ones. Understood, my children? B1. 32. 32 means write the expanded form. 32. 3 means very good. 3 tens and 2 ones. 3 tens and 2 ones. That is expanded form. 3 tens means 30 plus 2 ones means 2. 3 tens, 30. 2 tens, 20. 1 ten, 10. 7 tens, 70. Like that, it will come to you. What is my children? See, next one. C1. 45. Means yes. Now you tell me, children, 45.
Yes, very good.
4 tens and 5 ones. Means 40 plus 5.
What do you know, children? Remaining problem you have to do in that. You should write in your CW. Today evening at class. And you should send. But morning, now you should practice this. In your book and CW, once you write in the CW this, then you practice this. In your book. But evening class I will ask, children. What do you know, children? I think is the write the exponent form. It is exponent form. It is short form. Fill in the blanks. Boxes. Wow. See, it is very easy. 2 tens and 4 ones means 24. 3 tens, 3 ones, 33. Like that, on account of the tens and ones place where you have to write the numbers. What did you know, children? Okay, I hope you all understood. See here. Next, third menu, see, children. Circle the correct number. Circle the correct number. Circle the correct number three tens and four ones. See, children, here. 3 tens and 4 ones. And here they give one question and here they give one 2 answer. But here one answer is correct. Here one is correct but one more is wrong. But you should circle the correct number. Which is correct number you have to circle that. See here, 3 tens means first which number should come? 3 should come. 3 tens. The tens place value which number is the 3. 3 tens, 4 ones means 3 and 4. 3 tens and 4 ones. So, which number is correct here? 34. Some will circle because of same number. Here also 3, 4. Here also 4, 3. But number name is different. Number name is different. But here 34, here 43. But here they give 3 tens and 4 ones. Means 3 tens, 4 ones means this is correct answer. But now this you write in your mark. CW, children. This you have to write in your CW. Like that, now the question has two answers, but one is correct answer, one is wrong. So, remaining three are there, that you have to write in your CW. That you have to write in your CW. Unique class, I will ask. Today, unique, I will ask. Only one they have done, and the remaining you should write in your CW. Understood, no, children? I hope you all understood very well. I will ask in the unique class, children. Okay. This much is enough today because of you should practice in your workbook. This you practice in your workbook, and once you practice in the workbook, and next you write in the CW. Remaining problem, that remaining you should write the answer. Try to write the answer. If you have any doubts, you can ask in the evening class. I will tell you. I will tell that answer and I will send it. But before you should write that answer and send it. I will check it. You will write properly, and you should practice at home. But you know, if you practice, you can understand problem very easily. It is very easy. So I hope you can write this answer. Okay, children. Thank you.